Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm out here again in my local pond, trying to learn how to fish a jerkbait. Try something different, you know, see if I could catch anything with a jerkbait. Oh yeah, and I also brought my, you know, I can't leave the house without my flipping stick. So, in case I don't get anything with a jerkbait, you know, I got my flipping stick. So, let's go. Yeah, the water here is not deep. So I'm just using a little Lucky Craft jerkbait. And then, just kind of feel out, see where the jerkbait hits or how deep it dives. And I'm just gonna kind of play with my retrieve to see how these bass want it. This fall, these bass should be feeding up on bait fish. And this. See if there's a bass in here that will eat. Ooh. Hopefully y'all seen that. I just missed it. Come back, buddy, baby. Come on. Came up to the shore and missed it. Damn, missed it again. There we go. First one of the day. Maybe. Small one. Oh, shit. Sorry, bud. Here we go. Small guy. Thanks for the fight. Thanks for the fight. All right. This is what I'm doing. For areas that have a lot of cover, I'm going to flip my creature bait in there, but the open areas, I'm gonna throw the jerk bait, see if I get any fish to react to it. So, got two rods with me today. Let's see if we get another one, guys. Any luck?
Oh, that's it, man. I've been here about 15 minutes.
All right, for sure.
Came last week, y'all caught like a 5-pound
bass
out of here.
Oh, that's what's up. Good luck, man.
Thanks, man.
Yep.
Chill, baby. Gotcha.
Let's go. Another one.
Mr. Bates, baby Devon guys. Again, another one.
Say what?
Too small?
Nah, I just don't keep them. Yeah. Kind of hard just carrying two rods, guys, but it's okay. There's a lot of bait fish in here. There's one. Bro! Where's your parents at? Little guy. Got one on a jerky. Small guy. There we go. Finally. Big one, guys. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna fan cast around, vary my retrieves, and see if I get another one. Go. Yeah. Sorry, bud. Get you out of there. Yeah. Not a big one. Ooh. I knew it. Guys, small guy. You know, a little action. Thanks for the fight, honey. Oh. Get him, the little guy. I'm throwing this on a Shimano Corrado, 6-3-1, gear ratio. 12-pound line. 7-6, medium heavy. I'm just gonna fan cast around here.